This is what chakra?
Throat chakra.
This is what chakra?
Heart chakra. This is what chakra?
Getting moments. Like what? In your mind, did you start getting thoughts? Or was it just something tingling you? Or something? What was it like? Or you didn't understand what it is?
You saw some?
I hear something getting in my head, like a wood song, like a
wood song was playing in your head. Okay.
Good.
How do you feel? you feel good after. Okay. Who else is going to share? Good. What did you feel?
I didn't understand.
You didn't understand. It's nothing to understand. Tell me how you felt. When you close your eyes and you watch it, are also important. Now we are going to show you that and we are going to heal that, okay? So the next thing we will need is our eyes. So the palm of the hand on the eyes, lightly, like this. So let's heal our eyes.
Look at the teacher. She's showing something.
Not fingers like this, not fingers.
It's red. Someone here had seen red color during a few minutes. Right? So root chakra we associate with red color and it gives healing to what?
Crown chakra.
Crown chakra.
One hand, then the other hand.
Forehead
chakra.
Forehead chakra.
Back forehead chakra.
Back forehead chakra.
To share how they felt? Did you feel some sort of heat? Who felt heat? Who felt heat?
Yes, you felt more relaxed. Thika, would you like to share how you felt?
I think it was not like before.
You feel more relaxed, yeah? You feel?
felt Jyoto or you didn't feel Jyoto, doesn't matter. The Reiki energy passed through you. You are now attuned to Reiki.
Crown chakra.
Close your eyes. The healing power is in you now. You're a healer. So it's going to flow through your palms, into your head. If your position is not correct, we'll come close to you and we'll check it, okay? We'll correct it.
Here. You know where you have this end of the spine here, yeah? Over there, okay? That's where you have to give Reiki. Back of the sacral chakra.
Right. A nice Reiki class. Are you happy with the milk and biscuits?
Yes!
Okay, would you like to say something? Okay, thank you. Enjoy them. Enjoy your milk and biscuits.
Yes, my name is Christine Jeroge. In fact, I extend this to my church, to the community, to my friends, to my family, to get the miracle healing.
Yeah.
Great.
Thank you.
Yes, you have
been. In the morning, my head was aching, but now it's fine. I feel good.
Oh,
I'm
feeling
loud. I was satisfied with that, but now I feel good.